المسيح قام من بين الأموات ووطئ الموت بالموت ووهب الحياة للذين في القبور.
I got the phases of the new moon from the Navy. All right.
U.S. Naval.
Come in, see if we get a shot.
Oceanography.
All right. Now, this was the new moon leading into spring last year. All right. 14 days later, we had the Passover. The night of the, what on the Gregorian calendar they call the 20th. All right. Last year was a leap year. All right. So what did the document say happens on a leap year in Hebrew? in the Hebrew calendar, it jumps forth, right? And it's normally 19 days longer, right, than a solar year, right?
Right.
So that's about, give or take, 19 days, all right? Because it said about 19 days.
Hold it steady. Get this shot.
To the 25th, from the 7th to the 25th.
Okay.
All right. Now, go next year, all right? From the 25th, we on a regular cycle now. God willing, we out of here, but if we have to do the Passover one more year, it's going to be on a regular year, so it's 11 days shorter. Mm-hmm. Is that not 11 days shorter than the 25th? Man, but you didn't do no research. You're just willfully ignorant, man. You a false prophet.